Local coverage now. An update on a story that was first breaking yesterday in Eyewitness News. Two young suspects arrested for a murder.
Almost a dozen search warrants were issued to get access to Shaylin Moran and Jack Doherty's phone, social media, rideshare accounts, and more.
Later in the investigation, court documents show detectives found a chilling Facebook post, and a caption read, "Recent fighters and some shooters."